Before we say goodbye to a world, perhaps there is a place where we can sort ourselves out while relaxing and having a cup of tea. Where we are all comforted and finally rest in peace. Heartwarming, relaxing, memories, conversations, and consolation. There is no key to the Teahouse of Souls. The door is always open to everyone. Well, shall we have a cup of tea?